the palace. The Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
It's remarkable that people tolerate the Duke.
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall, full of toadies sucking up to me, stabbing each other in the back.
Poor Empress. I could see those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept, in the flooded district.
I know you grew up hard, Megan. I used to wander Dunwall with my face hidden. But when I got tired of it, I could always go back to the tower. Karnaka's given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Bet he's afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move it straight off the boat. Now, I got a friend over at the shop. Been running protection for black market shops for years here in Karnaka and over at Colorado. So there's basically no risk.
I should get a longer break on account of my
spooky
dead feet.
Someone pushing people off the street
or something.
Where they want? Hopefully they'll just leave me alone.
A bit of a cough. Nothing serious. You need something?
Thank you. lost chance.
Let's see what you've got. Just given the
grand guard. Yes, bastard. See, I told you.
Damn it!
Really go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two penny drinks.
By the void, give me luck.
Sorry, but that's not an area for customers. Please, that part of the shop is off limits.
You bastards!
Oh no,
see?
No, you
see? Oh. Sight!
Yes.
No, I'm sure.
Guards! Someone!
Shit! You hide your face, coward! Bad move!
trade in some wages for a bottle of whiskey. Oh, no, you maybe bastard. Try my luck at dice.
Let's see what you've got.
I seen a whale once. Yes. It's scary, but I ain't. Never forgot it.
Huh? What?
You bet.
Give Daddy what he wants.
Not this time.
Now we're getting somewhere.
In bloom.
Let's organize an outing.
My husband's been trying to sell our woodworking shop. If we can, we're packing up the kids and relocating to Morley. Bristol's in chaos with everyone fighting over the new empress, and Tivia's too cold.
I say it's a false alarm.
Escape!
Wait for my orders!
I'm coming!
chopper!
Time to collect this bounty! No use running!
Come back here!
I'll kill you for that! Protect your captain!
Oh, little shit! You finally know your place!